talking with those people over there.
She's coming. But if you want to take down any more actresses, just let me know.
Who is this Gatsby, anyhow?
They say he owns some drugstores. A lot of drugstores.
Yeah, right.
He built them up himself.
Probably some big bootlegger.
Be quiet. You've no reason to talk like that.
Well, he certainly must have strained himself to get this menagerie together.
At least they accomplished things. They're more interesting than the people we know.
Let's come over here. They're vulgar. Broadway riffraff. Why let you talk me into this? I'll have no idea. Come on, let's get out of here.
Go!
I stay away from it.
Look, I don't know who the hell you are or what's going on, but I'm sure as hell gonna find out. I'm getting the car.
If it wasn't for the mix, you could see your house across the bay. There's always a green light that burns all night at the end of your dark.
It burns for you, Jay. It's always burns for you.
Jay, just a minute, fire. Do you mean it? Do you really love me?
Yes.
Then that's all that matters. I'm gonna take care of everything. Just stay right here. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna leave town.
It's about time.
When?
When it can be arranged.
Are you sure?
In fact, I don't want to tell Tom anything. Just get up and go. Do you think I'm making a mistake?
Daisy!